guys. This is Gavin from Bro Squad 1 to 3. Alex is behind the camera. He's going to be joining me in the studio because heck. He is a part of Bro Squad, so he will be in this video, like a couple other ones. And we're going to be doing basketball stereotypes. And before you guys comment, you guys copy do perfect. Yeah, we did. That's where we're getting most of our things from. So yeah, you're gonna see Rage Monster, you're gonna see Try Hard, you're gonna see the guy that misses all game and then makes a three for the win, all that stuff. All right,
this is the Try Hard stereotype. Oh,
that was just a warm up there.
I'm Gavin, and this is the my bad guy.
Oh, come on, dude.
Oh, my bad.
The heck, man. J.R. Smith in the finals. Come on, dude.
I'm sorry that we lost that one in the championship game and I blew it. Blah, blah, blah. My bad.
This is the short range shooter. You know what? Get your shots down here. I'm going to try to shoot longer. I'm going to make them all. Oh, pockets.
Dude, you live in the paint. Stop shooting threes, please.
Nah. I shoot them threes.
That didn't go in.
Yeah, it did.
No, it hit the net. It didn't go in.
Run the net, dude.
Do you even know how?
Oh.
Look at this dude trying to shoot long range. Okay, that's just sad now. All right. Yeah, that's.
I'm Gavin, and this is the new.
All students shall retreat to your classrooms. There is a school safety issue. I repeat, school safety issue.
I need to make at least one shot. I can't.
Alex Spinell, please report to the office. Alex Spinell, please report to the office.
I need to make a shot. It went in.
Wait, and that's it? Oh my.
This is Bro Squad 1 through 3, and that was basketball stereotypes. My favorite stereotype had to be the Rage Monster, also is yours.
My bad guy.
Oh, yeah, my bad guy. I also like the Try Hard. Well, you saw it here, folks, and like I said before, this is copy and be perfect, so I don't want to get any comments about that, please. Alright, and. For the first 30 minutes after it's uploaded, I will be responding to any and all of the comments if I can. And, yeah, this is Gavin and Alex from Bro Squad 1-2-3. That was Basketball Stereotypes.
We out!